brand new. This has a price that's going to go up at the end of the day, and the five easy pays will disappear with it. And I will tell you, this is Monday. Mondays are our fashion day in October. We dedicated to creating your fall wardrobe. This one, five easy pays at $38, but you are getting something most fabulous. I hear you, Maria. It's breathtaking. And it's an easy gift, and it's an easy one to try the brand with because it's a one size Missy or a one size Plus. So your extra small through extra large would be the Missy, and then the Plus will give you a little bit more length to it. And that will be your 1, 2, and 3X so that you know the sizing on that. Here's going to be that taupe that they're so well known for. 250 remaining in the taupe. Here is the cream. 250, all machine wash, tumble dry. Here's the deep jade. 200 in the deep jade. Here's the plum. 150. And here's the one I have on, the herringbone one. We're calling it pewter and cream. Very, very popular. 250 remain there also. So we started with the most popular fabric, the cozy chic, because there's great weight to this. And this, Maria, is different. It's not the traditional poncho that pulls on over your head. It's sort of a poncho met a cape and created something.
Well, you know, it's interesting. I just switched out into the taupe because I know you had the herringbone on. So when we were coming up with this idea, we wanted that one fall style. That's something that you haven't seen, you know, in retail. Something that was going to be that wow moment, that statement maker. And this is it. I mean, this is, amazing. The cozy chic is just giving it that cuddly, cozy kind of look that we all crave this time of year. Yeah, but the design, this is what's great because I'm kind of getting poncho. I'm kind of getting wrap. I'm kind of almost getting cardigan kind of effect with this. This is just gorgeous. The detail, the fringe detail that we did on this is just crazy, crazy good. I'm laughing because I just can't get over how beautiful this really, truly is.
The shape of it makes it really easy to wear, and the weight of the fabric means that it will drape on you, but it will stay on you. It's not something that you have to fight with at all. Let me see if I can, make sense of this. So the back is going to be, so you see, is square, and then the front will go over the front of you, and, you can see
you have
in
that
here. It opens. You could even, if you live somewhere where it's very, very cold, put this over a winter coat if you wanted to do that. But this, Maria, is never going out of style.
No. And, and that's, listen, you're investing in great quality. It's all about our high-end yarns, the different knitting techniques, committed always to giving you that comfort. But these new, fresh styles that when you put them on, you're gonna look forward to putting this on. This is how I definitely welcome cold temperatures. I don't like the cold, but something like this, it makes it so much easier. A great shot of that pocket. A lot of times our ponchos don't have pockets. So this is that great outerwear piece, but so much style. The fringe detail, which is, not going anywhere. It's just so tastefully done on the edge and then around the opening and then on the pockets. The amount of time that went into creating and perfecting this is, it really is mind-boggling. And I am just in awe of what our designers do and what they bring to the cozy chic. And this is exciting because it's so new. Such a fresh style. I'm 5'2", and this is a lot of fabrication. I just love the drape and how gorgeous this is on.
I think it gives you that ability to kind of let it hug you and wrap it any way you want to, or leave it open and a little more, a little more casual and relaxed. I mean, there you can see it. Ellen, that whole outfit is amazing. It's so high-end, so boutique, so luxurious. Take a look at the fringe. It goes all the way around the neckline, down the front, all the way around the hem, back and front, sides. And then you have the fringe on the pockets, not only on the top, but three-quarters of the way around those pockets, which is really nice to discover. And then you you even have almost another set of fringe that goes down the top, creating a yoke, and another additional line of fringe that creates the yoke in the back. So this is checking every box for anything you ever dreamed of in a poncho or a wrap. You could be very dressed up and be able to throw this on. That's the beauty of it. Or you could be, you know, running to take the kids to the bus stop with your pajamas underneath it. That's how versatile this is. Let me update you on the colors. This is your plum. 150, and then it's completely sold out, and the price is going to go up today at the end of the day. This is the taupe, 200 in the taupe, a great, great neutral. Here is that beautiful cream color, 200 remaining in the cream. Here is that gorgeous deep jade color, 150. And then what we have is the pewter cream. Very, very popular, and 200 remain. Let me pull that one to the front a little bit, Maria. Yeah. Let's talk about that, because that is an achievement right there to be able to create it so beautifully.
That's a work of art. It's a work of art. And herringbone, there's something about herringbone to me is such a luxe look. So this is a jacquard. So Pat, I don't know if you are, you know, you're feeling this. Because it's a jacquard, more yarns were used. So it's beautiful in the inside. So the tones are just gorgeous, but there's a little bit more weight with the herringbone one. So I just want everybody to know at home. So the four solids are just a little tad lighter. This herringbone is perfection. Just gorgeous. Look at that fringe, like a little bit of a deeper color, gray, I wanna say, on the back there where that yoke is. The print of this, so everything is, this pattern is all knitted into this fabric. So it's just as gorgeous on the outside as it is in the inside. The softness is amazing. I mean, this is the cozy chic, our signature cozy chic, really just so special. It's that super soft feathered yarn. I mean, it's all about wrapping yourself in, like, this truly is like wrapping yourself in one of our amazing blankets, but it's so stylish.
It is exquisite. When you put it on, there's no problem with the fit on this. It's a really easy fit. The weight of it means it drapes and it has enough weight, not only to keep you warm, but to also help you feel really cuddly and snuggly in this. You could even put a belt from the back around the front if you wanted to do something like that, and then leave the back. So if you took your belt here and then put it around there, you could belt it if you wanted to do that. I mean, this is something that you would see in a high-end catalog in the finest boutiques, and that's what this brand is all about, the Barefoot Dreams. Their colors are beautiful. The fact that you can machine wash it and tumble dry it. Maria, any care instructions we should know about?
Yeah, so it's super easy, even though we're, you know, known as being high-end luxury. The care is easy, just machine wash, no high heat, no fabric softener. I mean, this is timeless beauty, timeless style that you're getting. So yes, you know, you're investing in great quality, but these pieces that are very classics, I mean, ponchos have been around for a long time, but I love the modern appeal that the cozy chic is bringing to this. So it's styles that you don't have, you don't see in retail. We're a knitwear brand. This is what we do best. We've perfected these gorgeous fabrications, but in a way that you can kind of wear them. So stylish is a whole nother thing.
And it's easy to wear, and it's versatile. Yeah. 500 of you have already chosen yours. It also, again, is ageless. This is something that you could see a college girl wear a certain way, you know, a wonderful daughter, granddaughter, daughter-in-law in her 20s and 30s and 40s. Those of us who've reached that mature age, and we don't need things, we just want beautiful things that will last us a lifetime. Here you go. I mean, and this will fit your lifestyle, whether, and I keep looking at both of you, Hendrika could be going to a football game. I mean, she looks just fantastic. And then Ellen is on date night. She's got lots of kids. She needs a date night. So But you could wear this into work every single day. This can become your signature. I have the feeling that this becomes your best friend. And when you put it away for the summer or when it gets too warm, you look forward to getting this out. Just make sure that you fold it, keep it stored full. Folded, and this will be something you throw on over a dress, over a suit, if you're going back to a jacket and trousers that are becoming popular again, you know, over leather and suede. I love the idea of a belt, and you know I'm not a big belter, but take that belt, wear it through here, and bring it around there, and I think that would be something else that would look lovely. I saw Ellen do this earlier. I mean, you can do that if you want to do something like that. The pockets are deep and big. It's just... It's about as luscious as it could get. Yeah, you look great with it that way.
It doesn't matter how your style is. I mean, if you're just going to wear it straight back like this, if you're going to flip it over like this, I mean, if you're just really going to kind of do this, I mean, the gorgeous lushness, what the cozy chic brings. And, I wanted to say, you know, I'm not the tallest person. I'm 5'2". This is a lot of gorgeous fabrication. I just love how it looks on all of us. There's just something about that herringbone. Oh my goodness.
The herringbone's so special. I think the fringe just elevates it. And of course, cozy chic. You can never go wrong with anything in cozy chic. These sweaters are always in cardigans and coatigans, as we showed you here. Everything was new, with a rare exception, a couple most popular bring back pieces for you during this hour. That's what this fashion day is all about. That's what's so much fun. And that's why we encourage you, 5 easy pays. We're already in October. There's not that many more fashion days to go. So make sure that you are dialing in. Think about, do you have something that you can't wait to put on? You can't wait for the fall feeling to and the weather to cooperate so you can wear this, whether you're pumpkin picking, whether you're doing the Instagram, you know, family picture, whatever it might be. This is going to be your pewter and cream. Here is your plum, your beautiful taupe. Here is your, here's your cream. Did I do that wrong? I did. Here's your cream. And then here is your jade. So jade, cream, taupe, plum, and pewter and cream is the herringbone that you see. Half of the quantity is gone on that.
Picking the color.
Yeah.